So in fact, when we hear President Zelensky speaking, or when you look at the humbling heroism on the people of Kiev or Lviv or Mariupol, there's a part of me that feels they're more European than me. Is there not a part of you that feels they are more American than you? Why? Because they are actually living, actually dying for the ideal that is freedom. They're fighting for our freedom too.